नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन। फाइनली वी आर बैक टू बिजनेस विद अ लिमिटेड वर्कफोर्स एज पर द गवर्नमेंट ऑर्डर। एंड ड्यूरिंग दिस कपल ऑफ मंथ्स वी हैव बीन सिटिंग एट होम एंड दिस कोविड टाइम। होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव बीन टेकिंग केयर एंड एवरीवन इज सेफ देयर। Now we are back to work, so I brought to you today a jhula, indoor swing. This is popularly known as Gujarati swing and sankheda also. You may have seen this in a lot of movies, a lot of TV serials. One of the popular serials I remember is Tarak Mehta Ka Ulta Chashma. And when the Chinese premier, the president, visited India, similar jhula was visible there. Now this jhula is a two-seater, and the height of this one, the total height is around 6.5 feet, so close to 200 centimeters. The width is 6 feet, so approximately 180 centimeters, and the size of the seat is 4 feet, 48 inches. So very close to 120 centimeters. This is a two-seater one. Now this comes in several colors. It comes in golden, cream, black, and yellow, and with highlighting and several other designs. This one is a very popular design and a very liked color globally, and one of the most exported items from India. The best part about this unit is completely folding. Folding means it can be knocked down completely, and it goes in a small packet, so it's very easy to transport and saves cost also. Now talking about this seat part, this has got steel bearing kada, this part, and the steel rods. Now, instead of this, if you want the brass thing, that can also be available depending on your requirement. Similarly, if you want a bigger jhula, a three-seater one, that can be created for you. But this is the standard size for a two-seater one. So 6.5 feet and 6 feet outer indoor jhula. Comes with a very comfortable sitting height and quite sturdy also, so very comfortable for two people, and it's a long lasting unit, very durable. Now we'll talk about the installation of this one, how easy the installation is. Now this has got four parts: 1, 2, the seat 3, and this pillar 4 part. These are the hanging rods for the seat 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now I'll show you how to install this one. Now this seat that you see here is also completely folding. You can completely knock it down to make a smaller packet. But in India, we ship it like this, so you need not do a lot of installation and you can easily do it at home. Now these are the four rods that needs to be hung on the hooks. Now let's talk about this one. Now you see here, there are several stickers we have pasted with the numbers. Now this gives you indication from where which part goes where. So you match the numbers, 57 goes 57, and here you see bolts, 1, 2, and similarly on the other side, 2 bolts. Now let me open these bolts. You can use a plier or something available at home like a wrench for these bolts. Now these are the bolts, you see on both sides we have got 2 bolts. Now here, you see one pillar, the other pillar, and the middle part. So very easy installation. You need to place the pillar, put this part inside here. All you need to do is match the numbers. Number 57 goes to the 57th slot, as we have just removed it. Here it is goes inside this, and similarly on the other side, and we hang the seat. That is the only installation required. Very easy installation, can be done at home with the help of a couple of guys. You don't need any outside help like a carpenter or someone to install this unit. We have been sending this globally to most of the countries. If you want it anywhere, we can do it for you. A very nice unit, durable, and also very handy, easily transportable. Now, if you want any change in the color of the fabric, the seat fabric, or the size, you want a bigger one, or change in the unit color, you want something instead of red, like a yellow, golden, or off-white, or any other color in this, like in the pictures I've shown you, you can contact us, we'll customize the unit for you. Now, this is Indian art, made in India, 100% our local talent in India, and exporting globally. So as our Honorable Prime Minister has said, Swadeshi and Atmanirbhar Bharat and the Make in India thing, you can trust us for the local thing. And something like this should be appreciated, should be shared. And as our Prime Minister, Honorable Prime Minister said, go local and vocal about this. You can share our video and let the people know that we are making something like this also. And I hope you like this. A few of your comments, I'll appreciate. Thank you.